Hey Blues fans, this is Anthony from StevieSnacks.com. I have a real quick lesson for you today for Free Lesson Friday this week, taking a look at a guy named Chris Duarte. If you're not aware of his music and you call yourself a Stevie Ray Vaughan fan, first of all, shame on you. Second of all, go check it out. He has a song called See But Rock off of one of his earliest albums called Texas Sugar Strat Magic. I cannot overstate how influential that song was on my playing, and it really forced me to work on my picking technique because it was kind of awful. Anyway, you go listen to that song if you're not familiar with it. The basic gist of the song is a nice rock and blues rhythm like that. The lick that I want to talk about happens in the second chorus right after he goes to the four chord. And he plays it right as he gets ready to descend back from the four chord to the one. So the lick, start with a bend on the 11th fret of the B string, jump up here to the 8th fret of the E string, 8 on E, 11 on B, 8 on B. Now you can either bend at 10 on G and then play it straight, or play the 11th fret and go to 10. Drop to 8 on G, and then down to, that would be 10 on D. So far we have... Now, what are you used to doing when you get to this point? Well, for most licks, you go right back up to this. If you're going to continue on the top part of box one here, you continue back up to this note at the G string, right? Well, here's where it gets tricky, because you need to lay this finger down across the 10th fret. Okay? And then back down to the 10th fret of the D string. Okay, so work on that. And then we're going to mix in a little bit of major with our mostly minor lick. Hammer on from 8 to 9 on the G string, up to the 8th fret of the E string, back down to the 8th fret of the G string, and then finally back down to the 10th fret of the D string. Okay? So take a look at how I'm picking this. A lot of alternate picking in there. And if you've never worked on your alternate picking, then this is going to be a challenge for you to pick, because you can't do a lot of this with hammer-ons. Because one thing about Chris's playing, he has a real crisp attack on a lot of notes. He probably picks more of his notes than a lot of other players who rely on hammer-ons, you know, players like me. So he has a real crisp attack on a lot of the notes, and that's how you can tell when a note is picked sometimes, is if it has a real strong snap to it. And a lot of the licks in this, a lot of the notes in this lick have that snap, so that's how you know he's picking them. All right, so anyway... That's a little lick from Chris Duarte. Check out the Texas Sugar Strat Magic album. And that's the one, the earliest one that I found. But he's got a whole catalog of albums that you can check out. One of the hardest working guitarists on stage that you'll ever find. Anyway, I hope that helps improve your picking technique the same way that it did mine. See you next time.